Well, some hardcore sports coming to Tampa. The Warrior Games opening ceremony kicks off tomorrow. Active and former military training all week for the main event.
ABC Action News reporter Michael Paluska shows us how the Department of Defense Warrior Games are saving lives and inspiring others.
Competition will be fierce. These military service members give 110%. It's just who they are.
I mean, I get to fly on this court, and I can't do that anywhere else.
U.S. Navy veteran Stephen Davis is playing in his second Warrior Games. Davis lost part of his right leg in a motorcycle crash, ending his military career. For years, Davis told us his injury devastated him. Then he found sports.
I never looked back, to be honest with you. It's changed my life completely. This program, Adaptive Sports, is one of the driving forces in my life.
The 9th annual Department of Defense Warrior Games is free and open to the public. Warriors can participate in multiple sports. The preliminary round for golf was played earlier today.
There'll be 14 different Paralympic-style Warrior Games that'll be going on this week here in Tampa. This is the practice for basketball to be played later this week. Many of these Warriors tell us that this program saved their lives.
More than 300 service members from the United States and across the globe are competing. Through sport, the games are meant to inspire and send a message to others struggling to find a new normal for life outside the military.
It helps a lot with my recovery. Like, I've noticed a lot of difference, like, after, like, surgeries and stuff. And, like, my recovery time has been a lot faster because I've been more active.
In Tampa, Michael Paluska, ABC Action News.